the morning, see it rising over the mountains high. See the mercy in the mighty hand of God. Living water, come and fill us. Only you can satisfy. Turn our sorrow into singing, the song of life. Rejoice, rejoice. Your strength is a tower the righteous run into. Lord, your love is a banner over us. And we hold on to the promise that your hold on us is true. There's no other like you, Jesus. No one like.
Got here, it was completely trashed, and we cleaned all of the yards, pulling out the weeds, raking, putting the trash into the dumpsters. She's been awesome. And we are painting now, and we're gonna go to lunch, then we're gonna paint again, and it's gonna be beautiful. That's my.
We're doing great. We have a bunch of hard workers out here. Holbrook is doing a great job. I think they're putting our kids to shame. But we're going to try and make up for it this afternoon as we start to paint this house and get everything rolled and ready to go. So we're looking forward to this afternoon. Again, I say rejoice.
Cleaned up all the trash and we raked it. Yeah, and we stacked the logs over there because the lady uses them to heat her house during the winter. And then everybody pitched in and we helped paint it as much as we could. And they're gonna paint it more tomorrow.
How do you guys think it's gonna look?
Really good. It already looks better without all the trash on it.
Yeah. Ellie, what do you think? Is it looking good?
Yeah, I like better than it was before.
Cool.
I like the pink color also. Yeah.
Cool.
Done great things. God, you give grace to the.
Instead of being white and all peeled painting, it's gray and it looks really nice. And then around the windows, we did dark gray painting.
Song of praise to see. You reached down.
Wow, can you see the difference? When I drove around the corner from coming from Holbrook Mission, I turned the corner and it made a huge difference in this whole neighborhood. It's the light gray and the dark gray. It really stands out. I think it looks super. The kids are doing a great job.
Awesome.
You're the overflow. You're the fountain of my heart. So let your mercy rain on us. God, you have.
I've been finishing up the painting and landscaping and painting each other. Yes. It's been going good.
Praise to see. You reached down and lifted us up. You came running, looking for us. And now there's nothing.
Mercy rain, let your mercy rain on earth.
Nora, and we're about to say move that bus like they do in ABC. We're going to have a great time. Nora, you excited? Okay.
Okay, whenever you're ready. You go, say move that bus.
Looks really great. It looks awesome, but I think the big thing was meeting the family and maybe meeting some of their needs and just having a warm experience with them.
Awesome.
I think from the kids' perspective, they learned what hard work means, and they feel well accomplished and blessed because they have partook into this project here, and I think they've made some friends here at Holbrook, and I think it's been a very positive experience.
Awesome. Extreme Home Makeover, it's all done.
You know what? It's wonderful. I am hoping we can do it again sometime.
Amen.
Awesome. This has been great.
Ready? One, two, three. Booyah! Two times. Woo, woo. Ah, you guys are
okay.
Like, there was wood everywhere, and that's all stacked up over there.
Okay.
Things look awesome.
How do you think things are going?
Good. Looks good.
Now we just need to plant flowers.
Okay.
Yep. Go.
Okay, hang on. Hang. You guys count from 10.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.